What do you think about the economy? Reading a little poem to Celeste.
She's being possessed.
Can I play with my hair all the time?
No! Celeste, get out of here! Go away!
Aww.
You guys have me like this. Hi, I'm coming into the video.
Yay!
Today I'm with Matt and Celeste.
Hi, I'm here. Like secretly.
How much?
I have $2.
$2!
$2!
Okay, leave. Nobody likes you.
Bye. Oh, that's nice.
Bye!
And we went to Grill Lodge. That was fun.
Yeah.
And then we went.
Oh, we're talking about this whole week.
Yeah. And then we went to Boss Buffalo.
Yeah, we went to Boss Buffalo.
Buffalo. I also went to Dallas, Texas for BeautyCon, so I got loads of stuff. I went shopping with subscribers, and I'll put clips like now. Okay. What should I start off with?
Dallas.
You really did get a lot of stuff. I think you should.
How about I show all my stuff from that one trip, and you show yours something, and I show my stuff from that one trip, and then you show something.
It's gonna be like, I got this.
Hi, this is an Adeline haul featuring some of Matt's stuff.
Yeah. You measured Coco?
Okay. On my door, we have all of our measurements, and I measured my little hamster.
I hate to be your pet.
He's dead.
You
for my meetup at BeautyCon Dallas, I got this dress in Inside Out, which is lovely, and I got it from Forever 21.
Your life is inside out.
You know, this is just me having a haul of Matt making fun. And then I got 2 rompers from American Eagle. Now you can show it. Do you like that one better or the blue one?
I like the
King is no. So I got these 2 rompers. Show it.
It reminds me of like a curtain.
Victoria's Secret, and I got this bikini bottom. I farted. Okay, you go.
What should I show first?
What's your favorite?
I don't know.
This is How to Be a Beauty Guru with Adeline Warren. First, say how it's, what it's called.
It's called Envy.
Now open it. Show the thing.
Bottle's kind of basic.
Like you. Yeah, you sprayed my face!
Yeah, you smell dirty.
No, that was my fart. Wait.
Gothic.
Gothic. Don't spray it on my face!
Okay,
stop.
Clean and like.
It's like clean musky. I like cologne.
You like cologne?
I love cologne. And then, okay, yeah.
I'm holding
it's
both
okay.
of these.
No, it's okay. Everybody makes mistakes. Spring, and I'm sorry that they look disgusting because I've been wearing them the past few days, and my feet have blisters.
Like that.
Small bad.
I was hoping you fell on
it. It actually doesn't smell like anything. Doesn't it smell like anything?
Yeah, but you hate having your feet.
What's this called?
Smelling your feet. I don't even like the smell.
It like absorbs my sweat in my feet. I was sweating a lot at my meetup, so my feet didn't smell that bad. Guess what this is?
Dry shampoo.
Well, you read it.
Well, I said it's 2020. I don't know what you're expecting.
No.
Ooh, I like that.
Look how voluminous his hair looks. I bet Matt even knows what it is. Do you know what it is?
It's a triangle bikini.
Dang. Why are you just under my tripod? Bad luck. I feel like a bug.
This could also be a hat. I feel like a chef.
Chef Mathieu. I got some Vinted. Did you nod it?
Oh, you're fancy.
Yeah. Plot twist. Vinted is basically like a marketplace and girls just buy and sell clothes or swap it.
This is my ADHD kit.
Cute! Just basically download this app on their phone. And the app is free. I don't want to kiss you right now. You're able to contact the sellers directly, so it's not like sketchy. You can list items on your closet for free. You can follow brands you like, and I obviously followed Triangle. Yeah, I got this from Vinted, and this is like how much money? Plus shipping, this is like over $100, and yeah.
Yeah? Yeah, I'm fighting with Celeste.
I farted.
Again?
It's the beans! Your turn!
I got shoes from Puma.
Puma! Baki like a Puma! Every time you say Puma, I'm gonna say Baki like a Puma.
It's a Puma.
Baki like a Puma! Oh my god, no, not the Target stuff! Cheese balls? Slush, not the cheese balls!
Those are my cheese balls!
So I had a $100 Target gift card. I was gonna buy something really big, but I ended up just buying a bunch of makeup. Story of my life.
Starburst.
I hate you! And they're so good. No.
Okay,
someone to cash your brush.
I picked this out.
He jumped out a window. Plus, I will whip a makeup at you.
You have terrible aim, and I would.
I will try to whip a makeup at her. Telescopic mascara. An L.
I picked that. I also picked this out.
No, I actually picked. I picked that too.
Liar.
You just picked the most expensive thing. I was picking it.
Yeah.
That was that. Awesome. I look like Simpson. I don't like it. You're never doing boyfriend. That's my makeup. Your finger is so rough. Maybelline concealer, Revlon Color Burst Matte Bombs, and they look sick. Like, I swatched them on my hand. Two NYC eyeliners, because I love their eyeliners, and they're like, it was like $1, and I got it for $5 in Canada. Instant Angel Line highlighter. And then I got some chaps. You want to put some foundation on my teeth?
You're going to end up looking normal.
No!
And it's just going to be, oh, it's just a regular haul. Nope.
NYC bronzer.
This is matte.
Matte.
What does that say? What does that say?
Rimmel.
Rimmel. Okay.
Matt, were you good at coloring?
No.
Okay. Okay. Got a BB cream because it's like new. That is from Target. Are you done yet?
No, you keep talking. How am I supposed to do it?
Because it's a haul! Not a boyfriend does my makeup! There's so much. Matt found this actually. I've been looking for this for how many months? Matt, literally how many months?
Like a month and a half.
You're not, Matt. That's not where you put blush. Get and it's from Calvin Klein. And I went to an outlet. We dumped out a window. And guess how much it was? It was like $80.
What is this?
That's eyeliner. That's a nice spring jacket. And okay, my mom did that just for me, so thank you, mommy. Vera Bradley. Why are you going under? You're not supposed to go under. I'm not supposed to use that brush! No, this is an eyebrow brush. Well, I think it was like 50% off. Yeah, it is a nice brush. It's worth more than your little precious shoes. Actually, no, it's not. It's like half. It can be really uncomfortable. The first swipe you get on my eye. And my mom picked it out with me. From my subscribers, they got me a little bag. Ow. I'm still wearing it. A gummy bear bracelet. And a note. Got a note. And another note. And they're so cute. You need to do a close up. You have so much makeup on you.
I missed a spot here.
How could you miss a spot? Oh my god. Oh, my face is burning. Ow. I'm wearing a face mask. Hey guys. So I'm a beauty girl. What? Me and Chloe did like a beauty con haul because we went to the beauty con style haul party kind of thing. Me and Chloe did a video on her channel, so if you guys want to see, you can check it out. What? Are you putting up my nose? Are you trying to overline it? Because that's not how you overline it. I'm laughing! Not cheese balls, I'll tell you that.
You don't have enough stuff I can use.
How many shades of foundation can you possibly use? Oh, is this video just like torture Atlas and Puff Hall?
I don't know if I showed you guys yet.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
Yeah, they're really nice. They're from Puma.
Puma like a... Wait, what? Rocks is like a Puma. Puma.
Oh, guys, if you see me in public and you want to say hello, say hello.
Sometimes subscribers come up to me and he just like stays there in the background.
Well, I can do that too if you want.
Fight downstairs! Baby, come back! Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to give it a like and make sure to
subscribe.
Got it.
And comment and like.
Comment what? Kay. What should they comment?
Good things again. And follow her on Instagram here.
And follow him on Instagram.
And no.
And follow me on Instagram.
No.
Here,
follow her on Twitter.
And then Snapchat.
Yeah, she Snapchats literally every 5 seconds. So.
You guys have a beautiful, magical, wonderful day. This video.
Why don't you just get a reality TV show? Keeping up with the morons.
Third wheel.
Do you want to watch Netflix?